Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be talking about how to pay your electric bill through PayMaya. So first, make sure meron tayong account sa PayMaya. So let's start now. So ay ito, o-open ko na po yung phone and then we'll go to PayMaya app. So andito na po tayo. Then we need to select bills. And then, electric utility. And then, kung ano po yung electric company nyo sa lugar nyo. For me, Pelco po. Pelco 2, Pampanga. So, I'm gonna press it. And then, yan na po. Yung account number natin nandun sa bill natin. Yun. So, let's type it. And then, yung amount, kung magkano yung kuryente po natin. For me, mura lang kasi wala po akong masyadong appliances. And then, of course, yung account name. Kung naka-apartment, of course, kung sino yung may-ari ng bahay. So, ayan. Then, next. Continue. Ayan. So, sinabi niya iba yung amount. So, i-correct lang natin yung amount. It should be 123.44. Ayan. Pero meron kasi siyang 5 pesos. Meron siyang 5 pesos na convenience fee. Kaya yung total niya kanina is 128.44. So, ganun po. Okay na siya. Pwede nyo rin siyang isend sa messenger. Like yung ginawa ko. Ayan, sinisend ko siya. Para meron tayong proof or pwede nyong i-save sa mismong photos nyo. Make sure po na wala kayong arrears or hindi nabayan last month kasi dapat updated po lagi kayo sa kuryente bill every month para po mabayad sa online. If you have any more questions, you can comment down below. Thank you and God bless.